Okay, Ma, so this is the normal setting. Let's see, we can adjust the flame height. Just a little bit. Oh yeah, that's a nice flame height. And then I guess no flames, which seems kind of silly. So, anyway, we got that. We've got the oh, timer. That's not really exactly exciting either. Turn that off. But change the color of the rocks. Oh yeah, look at that. I think this one, one of them changes automatically. So that's not it, because I don't see any change. Three. It must be this one where it changes slowly, maybe. AU. Oh yeah, see? Oh yeah, so we got that going on. We got the backlight. Oh, look at that. Ambient. Change it. Oh yeah. Oh, whatever color that is. And then I think it changes with the rocks, maybe. I'm not really sure. But of course, temperature. And on. Oh, that's. I don't know what that means. Oh, I've screwed it all up now. Okay, 82. Because by the time it gets to my bed, it's not actually 82 degrees. But anyway, look at that. Ooh, the ambient light comes up. It looks fairly realistic. I don't know what to tell you. I think it looks just dandy. Anyway, decided not to mount it on the wall. It was very heavy. Put it on a stand instead, and it looks just fine. But anyway, wanted to show you what it looked like. Oh yeah, ooh, look at the lights come up. But frankly, who wants to sleep with a bunch of lights? So, oh, that's the timer again. That doesn't really help me at all. Timer, go away. Too many buttons on the remote control. Who needs a remote control? Well, I guess I do. And there we go. And then it's back to the way the Amish intended their fireplace to be. Okay, see you, Ma. Okay, Ma, so this is the normal setting. Let's see, we can adjust the flame height. Just a little bit. Oh yeah, that's a nice flame height. And then I guess no flame.